What's going on, Sass Teplis? I took a look around the area, but now we're gonna carry on. We've got a bunch of supplies, there's a big area. It was. Push. Push. And I've just been born.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
All right, but yeah.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
My god, dogs are barking, someone's at the door, yay, life. Oh my god, shut up, dogs.
There. Shit.
what the recruit is, I did see. Okay. So all of you? Okay, so basically means I can go up now and carry on. I mean, after all, they're not on the quietest enemies in the games. Each key card. Already got power working. It's a key card. What are we looking for now? I guess I'm gonna have to look at every corner. Search every enemy. Where would the key card be then, us a generator. Generator, if it was better, it'd be simple. Right. So I know I'm safe for now, okay. Just run around and do whatever. So I killed all the enemies in this area. Would it be on one of the dead people next to the, like the spores? Right. Okay, thanks for the hint. So it's somewhere over there.
So much for that. We gotta find Ellie.
Pretty much just follow more stuff now, ain't I?
Down! Finish it!
I got it! Nicely done. You bit? Not today. You?
Not today.
Alright. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
You find anything yet?
Okay, I need something to get me up there. Right, sorry about that, sorry, my headphones unplugged in, my leg.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
You sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Salty. Joel, you're salty as fuck.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
Didn't really need anything from over there, but still.
We need to get back out, find that bridge. Door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I'll be able to get there with this. Yeah, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. No. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
How come it's not letting me go up? Oh, there we go. A lot of gears is worth it anyway. Okay.
Jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right, I would have done.
They're all dead. All fucking dead.
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Okay.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Not.
Fuck stealth. Okay, I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to ask, like, button, subscribe, join me today, see you guys in the next episode. Peace.